political sphere is rife with developments with regards to this terror attack. A former Punjab Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi has now accused the BJP of orchestrating the terror attack on the IAF convoy in Poonch district as an election stunt. While campaigning in Jalandhar, Channi criticized the BJP for allegedly risking lives for political gains. He has claimed that such incidents are a part of BJP's electoral strategy and has accused the BJP of endangering lives for electoral advantages. Meanwhile, the BJP has hit back with national spokesperson Ajay Alok slamming the Congress party. Let us in fact listen in to the war of words.
जब इलेक्शन आते हैं ऐसा है कि ये स्टंटबाजी हो रही है, हमले नहीं हो रहे। पिछली बार भी जब इलेक्शन आते हैं तो ऐसे स्टंट खेले जाते हैं और बीजेपी को जिताने का संविधान तैयार किया जाता है। ये तैयार किए हुए सारे पहले से तैयार करके हमले करवाए जाते हैं, ये बीजेपी को जिताने का एक स्टंट होता है। इसमें सच्चाई नहीं होती, लोग मरवाने और लोगों के लाशों पे खेलना ये बीजेपी को आता है।
चरणजीत सिंह चन्नी है, उनका दिमाग घास चरने गया हुआ है। एक पूर्व मुख्यमंत्री को इस तरह की घटिया बात करना शोभा देता है? देश के जवानों पे, सेना के जवानों पे, एयरफोर्स के जवानों पे घटिया राजनीति ये कांग्रेसी पार्टी कर सकती है उसी के संस्कार में। इनको जब सेना का चीफ गली का गुंडा लगता है तो जवानों की शहादत पे ये राजनीति नहीं करेंगे तो क्या करेंगे? ये बीजेपी के खून और संस्कार में नहीं है। सब जानते हैं कि कांग्रेस पार्टी किस तरह से आतंकवादियों से मिली थी पंजाब में भी, किस तरह से आतंकवाद को बढ़ावा दिया जम्मू कश्मीर में भी, और आज देश के हर हिस्सों में भी हर जगह से आतंकवाद खत्म हम कर रहे हैं।
My colleague Anand Singh still with us on the broadcast. Anand, political sphere is now rife with the Congress slinging mud at the BJP over this terror attack and the BJP hitting back. Take our viewers through these developments.
Yes, soon after the Indian Air Force convoy was attacked in Jammu and Kashmir, former Punjab Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi, who is also Congress candidate from Jalandhar, has accused the BJP of orchestrating this attack to ensure its victory in the 2024 Lok Sabha election. He also dubbed the developments attack on the Indian Air Force convoy as an electoral stunt to woo voters towards it. He also said that the BJP has always been doing politics over the dead bodies. Remember, this is not the first time that the Congress has faced such controversy ahead of the crucial Lok Sabha election. Even during the 2019 Lok Sabha elections, after the February 14th, the Pulwama terror attack, is the Congress has accused the BJP of leaving all the signals by the intelligence bureau. They avoided most of the warnings that were given by the intelligence bureau to the Indian Army and to the government that there can be any attack on the convoy of the Indian Armed Forces. However, that was also missed, and due to which a major incident happened on February 14, 2019. And even after that, when the Indian government carried out Balakot airstrike following the Pulwama terror attack, the Congress people, even some of the politicians from Congress and Congress leaders, questioned the Balakot terror strike, even asking for the evidence. So these were the things that went against the Congress party in 2019 Lok Sabha election. However, Congress has not learned from its past experiences. And once again, Channi, who is a candidate from Jalandhar, has accused the BJP of preparing these kind of electoral stunts ahead of the 2024 Lok Sabha election. Even we would like to remind our viewers that how even the controversy surrounding Indian Overseas Congress chairperson Sam Pitroza has taken up when he spoke about the wealth redistribution thing in US. However, he didn't refer that to Indian part, but BJP was very quick to accuse the Congress of redistributing wealth among the people here in India. So these were the things that has haunted Congress ahead of the election. And now the fresh controversy that has erupted after Charanjit Singh Channi's remarks, the political sphere is going to heat up ahead of the Lok Sabha election as the polling for the third phase is going to happen on May 7th, that is tomorrow. Back to you, Pia.
Indeed,
for more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.